Actor Siddharth Malhotra and Ritesh Deshmukh's new look from the film Marjawa has taken the internet by storm. Trade analyst Tarun Adarsh took to Twitter where he shared the new look and captioned it, "Siddharth Malhotra and Ritesh Deshmukh, here's a glimpse of the two actors from Marjawa who reunite after the hugely successful Ekvilan, directed by Malab Malanzaveri, 8 November 2019 release. In the photograph, a rain-soaked Siddharth can be seen holding a hockey stick in his hand. Ritesh, who will be portraying a vertically challenged antagonist, is grabbing eyeballs with his coal-lined eyes and a trishul-shaped tikka on his forehead. Directed by Malab Zaveri, Marjawa was earlier scheduled to hit the screens on November 22nd but will now be released on November 8. The film also stars Tara Sudhari in a key role. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.